Okay, I'm gonna do 13 shots to start with, and then at the end I'll put 4 more shots on the number one. Well, I did a lot better this time. I put thread locker on the breech screw and the rear sight bolt because the breech kept coming loose on me. Thread locker seems to help a lot. When you take these things apart and put them back together, that's the best thing you can do is use the thread locker on them.